Oh, right. Hello. Right, okay. As you can probably tell, this is not the I have had to do some fuckery to get this game. Okay? It's not available anywhere anymore. That aside, ignore this. There's an interesting situation with this game. You'll notice in the title, that is a title, isn't it? That's a strange title. Where did I write that? Where did I write that? Well, we're gonna find out why I wrote that. We are only playing this game once. It's possible that you could complete this game. I'm not going to complete this game. Number one, none of the movies work. None of the in-game films work because it's old and it just doesn't play nicely with modern computers. And honestly, given how the game works, I'm not inclined to fix it. I've just done a bit of fixing to get it to work. That's it. That's enough. I'm just going to show you. I'm going to show you. The absolute beauty. Right, okay. Yeah, English, thank you. Yeah, you see, the sound's playing. You can hear the sound. Interesting sound. I don't remember if this is from the film. It's been a long time, I'm going to be honest with you. No, no, that sound. Ah, no, that will have been a. Oh, fucking hell! Okay, yes. Also, no. So one of those will have been a a stinger for like a company or something at the beginning. The other one will have been like the intro film. Let's say the intro film, like that thing. Right. Here's what I want to look at, okay? Prepare yourself. Prepare thine eyes. Right. Is this not beautiful? Okay. So you got kick and punch. Okay, that's left shift. Okay. That's fine. Shoot and kick, that's left control. Okay, that's not unheard of. Control being shoot is not a thing that I'm too unfamiliar with. Actually, is it too loud? It sounds very fucking loud in my ears. I hope you can hear me over this. Anyway. So yeah. Action is enter. Okay. It's a bit far away from my left hand. What's my right hand doing? My right hand's on the arrow keys. All right. Jump is Q. Move slowly, S. Turn around, numpad 5. Reload weapon, 5. What the flying fuck is these controls? Use an object, tab. Bend down and get up is W, protection space. What the fuck am I doing? Can I put it. Actually, oh, a joypad. Oh, hang on. No, it does not work. No, this joypad does not. It's not compatible. It's extremely fucking loud though. It's no sound. Yes, please. That did not change shit. Easy. Right, there we go. Oh my god, right, let's get into the game because I've got my headphones on the lowest settings, and it's still blowing on my ears. Right. Hello, sir. That's a bit quieter now. Multipass, Corbin. That's the only thing I can do. So I guess we're doing that. Corbin's getting to the nuclear lab to find the cellular reconstruction laboratory. Once there, he must reactivate Lilu's materialization using the DNA key. Okay. A strange game. Yeah, this is what we're working with right here, okay? Oh god. Oh, is it not even working? Oh, wait. Hang on a minute. What the fuck? No? It's not even working now. Holy shit. Oh no. Okay, hang on. Change game controls. Ah, that's why. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so that's how slow you turn. What the fuck is. Oh, that's a life. Yay. I think it just gives you more lives. Right, so this is what we're working with. Shoot, you gotta go like that. That it's very precise, by the way. There's your kick. Oh yeah, when you run and you do a kick, you jump and do a shooty. Hang on. Yeah, no. R does not reload. 5 reloads. I love this game. This is... Right, okay. Oh, fuck. Q's jump. I forgot. Right. You can jump up on stuff. I just pressed S. No? Okay. Hang on. Can I hold S? Oh, that's how you slow walk. Okay. Okay, down there we can see an enemy. There is no strafe. Tank controls only. Okay, now I'm just going to show you what happens. Like, I have put it on easy, so this might not actually be as bad. But, okay. So we've gone on here. Like I said, no strafing, as far as I'm aware. I didn't say there was any strafing, did it? Hang on. Oh, the numkeys don't do shit. Duke Nukem got fucked up. Okay, the numkeys do this stuff. We got. Right, yeah. This game's awful. Oh my god. You see, there he is. No, stop, please. I can't hit him. Right. This is how you fight this game. Oh, he went down in a lot less hits than he does on normal. Hang on, shoot him, please. Look at my... How do I not die in this game? You need frequent health kits. Jesus Christ. Right. Okay, he's there. Can he shoot me? Oh, it does lock on. Oh my god. Playing right now, open world. Open world Sekiro. Ooh. Yeah, I'm only gonna play this for a little bit today. Fucking dumbass love. Yeah, I'm only gonna play this for a little bit today, and then I'm gonna test out the other game, the next set of games for tomorrow. Because it's an old set, but it's Switch games, please, my guy. Yeah, just for today. Probably not for very long, to be honest. I just want to show off this beautiful, majestic thing. Oh my god, please go up. There we go. The game blocks your mic too sometimes. It's so fucking loud. Hang on. I'll let him shit because I'm not playing a Steam game. Fuck. I can't come out of the game to, hang on, let's fuck it. Hang on. Down one. Oh, it's been a while. Right. Cash. Oh god. Watch it not actually come back on. Right, okay. I'm just gonna write down that number, because that number's generally cool. That number's generally good. I like that number. It muted for like 5 seconds. Oh god. Let's see how that does. Is it gonna load back up, or is it gonna... Okay. Oh, wrong one. That's an old thing. There we go. That's a bit better. It might mute me again, I don't know. I don't know how this game works. There we go. Oh Christ. This game is not built for platforming. Yeah, shoot those barrels before I get to it. Oh, that was a terrible edit. Right, okay. Oh fuck. I am playing this with original controls. Did you see the controls? Let me show you the controls. Let me show you the beauty. I hate myself for choosing to play Ghost of Tsushima. Why? Why? Is it not good? Are you about to tell me that it's not a good game? Look at these controls though, by the way. I choose lethal difficulty. Ah. Correct. Maybe I'll play it when we get there. One day, really. In a million years. One shot damage to you? Oh, lovely. Realistic then. Yeah, I'd like you to look at it. Just glance at the screen. And check out these controls for me. Just have a little read. Sekiro got nothing on fucking Ghost of Tsushima. Well, you did pick the hard difficulty. Got the intro there. Isn't it beautiful? Isn't it just grand? Look at this shit. Look at what I'm playing. Right. But you can change them. But why would I when these are clearly perfect? Because I like to play games with the hardest mode level. Yeah. Like, I could change these, but I'm not going to, because why would I? Look at them, they're perfect. These controls are beautiful. Why would I ever want to play in any other way? To be fair, playing in easy is making this go a lot better, as opposed to normal difficulty. Which is what I tested it at. Oh my god, fucking tank controls on a platforming. Third person platforming. In tank controls. Actually, what do you got? Cyberpunk 2077 for PS1. Oh my god. I hate it. It's got destruction physics. Right, this is where I got to when I tested it, and then I stopped because this bit's... Just look at it. Right, give me that health. In normal, he doesn't drop any health, and they die, and they take like twice as many hits to die. Hang on, let me get the health. Health. Thank you. Thankfully, the enemies don't reset when you die, so you can just brute force your way through it. Dark Souls 2 style. No, please stop. Thank you. Oh my god, who's still shooting me? But obviously you get limited number of lives, so it's not advised. Mind you don't have any option. This is how you play the game. This is the correct way to play the game, and I will hear nothing else. How are you... Like, I went on, oh, what's it called? The website I use to find these games that aren't fucking used anymore. Oh, that sticks out. I don't know. Abandonware Games, or whatever the fuck it's called. And, but there were people on there saying, oh yeah, I want to play this old gem, and I'm playing it. And I'm like, no. Where's the gem? Old, yes, I'll grant you. Now where's the... I have to liberate this camp for optional stuff. There's this big ass guy that has 300,807 HP. That is a lot of HP. I take it it's not a one hit kill for everyone. It's only you. Let's get up here, see if it's a height thing. Anything over here I can hit? No, oh, there's someone over there. Hello? Oh, ah, ha! I know old games. Your secrets are not safe from me. Despite your obscene difficulty in controls. Oh, I died and got rematerialized somewhere else. At full health is two hits. Enjoy. Can I open this? I don't think so. I tried. There's a guy in there. Surely I can open it. There's a thing in there. Surely I can open it. Do I? No? Keep shooting it. Yeah, I shot it. It blew up. I'm killing the science team. Wait, did you teleport in? Are these doors open? No. Oh, I love 90 degree turns in a game where you turn like a tank. And you can't strafe. I love it. It's great. God, oh, God, why is it chugging? Oh, my God, what the fuck happened there? I got blown the fuck up. Kick it. Oh, my God, it worked. I did not expect that to work. Let's go to kill the guy. Oh, my God. I got naded. Oh, it's a save point. Okay. Ah, no, stop it. Cease. Cease, sir. Cease. I said cease. Cease. Oh my god, the science team is beating the shit out of me. They don't get guns, but they do get... Oh my god, there's so many of them. Go away. I don't like you. What's in here? What's all this shite? Nuclear lab controller activate. There we go. In fact, oh, yep, yeah, that's how machines work. Defo. I got it. What is it? I don't know, but I got it. So hopefully it's something. All right, so we're off in here. That is a big ass vent. Look at the size of this vent. This is an air vent. Jesus. That's ludicrous. Yay, all the doors are open, I assume. Nah, this is a man vent. It actually is. Okay, can I hop down here? There's like an energy thing down there. I'd like to jump down and just not die, if possible. Thank you. Corpse vent, more like, yeah. Okay, we can't do it there. Teleport. Thank you. Quicker than running. I see you. No. Thank you. Oh, a key card. I assume. I feel like that's an appropriate assumption to make. There's a grenade guy. I can't turn. I should have pressed the other button, but it's on the numpad. Numpad. No, I'm not touching that. Don't like the numpad. I never have. It's a terrible system. Unless you're playing something like an airplane sim and you have to use the keyboard only, in which case I can accept it. I still don't like it. Right. Now we go this way. And we're teleporting out here again. What the fuck is that thing? Oh god, no, kill it. Kill it, please. Thank fuck. What the fuck is that? That's disgusting. Just stand off the big guy to kill him. Stand off. Is that a... Is that like the thing where you run past each other and your swords flash and then both of you stand there for a little bit until one of you dies? Yes. Oh my god. That was a good guess. Oh, thank you, Brain. Thank you, Tropes. Oh god, what the fuck is that? Okay. Oh, he did it. He did the thing. I'm gonna kill all these test tube babies. You're unnatural. That's mean. That's mean. That's harsh. No. If you give me a fucking flintlock in this game, that'd be cheating. SpaghettiOs. Go away. I need to reload before I slip into these. Oh my god. It would have been historically accurate, my guy. Boo. Who do you think you are? Oda Nobunaga. Young Eight Guns. You think you're Matsuhide? No guns for you. Did I respawn without any bullets in my gun? It's kind of cruel, game. Ah. Oh. Can I angle it? I can. Look at that. No. Yeah, you just stand there and let me murder you. Thank you. Oh, I did it. Continue. I actually hate my life. Got fucking backstabbed. I love this video. Oh, I get to look at this again. Lovely. Beautiful. Thank you, sir. Multipass. Lilu. You can't actually select which mission you're doing. Interesting. Despite having a mission select screen, you can't actually select it. Why the fuck am I still on that screen? There we go. Fucking hell. That's an awful noise and I hate it. Oh, hello. Accurate to film. Wait, do you have a gun? No, you don't. Oh, you can punch and kick. Punch the bot. Punch the robot. That's a smart move. It's been a long time since I've seen the film. I can't remember. Does she punch robots? Does she punch metal? And it's fine. Possibly. Oi, that's a jump and a half. Whee. Ah, fuck. Lady, wear more fucking clothes. No, don't listen to him. Ah, yes. The optimal way to move. Ow. Oh, god damn it. Right. Jump. There we go. Oh, no, he has a stun baton. He's going to stun me. Run away! Uh-oh. I fell into hell. Is it ow or the game? Possibly both. Ow. Oh, you mean the one I went, ow! That one, that was me. Ow! Ow! Get off! Get off me, you prick! Oh, it's the police! Punch him! Punch the shit out of him! cower in fear. That high pitched owl, yeah.
Ew.
Why won't you die? Oh, he died.
Ew.
Rickard-ass voice. Oh, fuck. Well, that's not a very fair game. Now what do I do? Keep clear. Why, can I punch this in? That looks like a door. It's just a shitty texture, but it looks like a door. Oh, no, wait. Oh. Oh, no, it is a door. Okay. Duly noted. Thank you. Ow. Can I touch this? Oh, I can. Oh, my God. No! Run away! It's him! Run! No! No, you fool! Stop locking onto him! Just run! Run for your life! What's this thing? Okay. Can I? Thank you. We need you! Join the NYPD! I can switch the difficulty to normal, but I ain't no pussy. Mama didn't raise no bitch. Oh. Hey, it worked. Oh, there's a door. Let me through! Hey! Nope. I can't believe that worked. And then it didn't. Just punch him until he stops. Punch him until the breathing stops. There we go. Where are we? Push the button. Yay. What was that health? I need it. Quite desperately. Okay. Stop locking onto the enemies. Oh my god. Right, okay. Oh, no. Down. Ah, yes, I love the excuses. The Lady of the Night, remember the basics of CQC. Is this the right door this way? Where the fuck am I now? Oh my god. Ow! Make it stop! The robots are hurting me. So I'm protecting my ass. Leave me alone. Oh god. Chug. Turn! Ow. It's just a flying robot with an arm that spins with a mace on the end. Leave it. Bloody hell. What's this thing then? Hey!
Ow!
Okay, I turned that on, whatever it was. Is it another grenade? There you go. Peace and law. Oh my god! Leave me alone! No. Now there's a door down at the end of this. Was it this one that I opened? No. Oh dear. How far back am I going? Because there's not a door here. This station is very, very, very difficult to navigate, sir. Ah! He came out of the vent! That's bullshit. No! Stop it! Leave me alone! Was it this door then? Must have been, right? Oh god, the chug! I want my ticket! What the fuck, the Mongol soldiers can climb obstacles? I'm sure they can. I mean, how do you think they got past that wall? Get the fuck off me! Ow! Leave me alone! Push the button. I pushed the button. What did I do? Where the fuck is that? You can't stop me. I'm on your chairs. Oh fuck. Ow. They can in fact stop me. Leave me alone. Run around him. Can I not? Oh no. Oh, okay. This is the wrong way, and I'm gonna die. Hang on. We never did go this way, did we? That was bad. We've not got many lives. Possibly shouldn't squander them quite so frivolously. And yet, here we are again. Oh my god. Why would you put platforming in this game? Just why? Just why? Look at this shit. Oh my god, again. You can't judge distance. Okay. Is it this one? Oh, my! Oh, what the fuck? That was not me, sir. That was you. That was all you. So close to fucking liberating the farm. Oh. Ah. Where am I? Where am I going? Hit it. Oh, it worked. Nope, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck. Right, I got a thing. I can't look down, so I don't know if there's anything below. Don't look like there is. Oh, there's a robot! There's a robot in the vent! Punch it! Go down! Eh. This bunch of shine. Come here. That and that. Yeah. Thank you. Oh no. That's problem. No. Is this where I came in? No. It's another locked door. Oh my god. Something here in the middle. Is it worth my time? Jump up. I am on it. I am on the platform. Now what? Now what, game? Nothing. Game, what am I doing? Please stop. Oh fuck. Did it kill him? Oh, he's still in there. Right. Let's go this way, it leads into here. She has some lockers, shooty room, as this, which had a thing on the other side, but I damned if I know, like, what's down here? Death. Okay. Duly noted. Where am I going? Where am I going? What am I doing? Game, could you help me? Yeet! Oh fuck. Didn't do shit. Excuse me though. Here you go. Eh. Hang on, did I see something there? That's the only one that looks like that, isn't it? Oh, he's got a game. I've got some kind of key card. Let's see if I can get through a door. Will you open? No. No. Oh, this one. Okay. Am I free yet? I've gone through this door. What's the way then? Is it an escape from this purgatory? No, evidently not. Excuse me, sir. Can I interest you in just ceasing to exist? Are you dead yet? Yes. Good. Someone's ringing the phone. I'm not picking up. Can I push this button? Oh, I can. A door opened. Another door opened. All these doors, and I don't know where any of them go. And I don't particularly want to find out. Shit. And off we go then. Well, here's a door. This is the door I came in. There's still a guy there. Is at all. Oh, there's a robot. Excuse me, sir. Could you not? I do not appreciate it. I do not appreciate being accosted in this manner. Right, someone's getting zapped down there. Someone's doing something silly. Is he dead yet? Nope. Stop. 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 Okay, that is very silly what's going on there. I don't want to let him out. Ah, but that looks like a keycard thingy. That looks like something I need. Grenade! Did I kill one? What the fuck are you? Oh, my dude! My dude! I am but a poor defenseless lady! I have not killed several police officers today. Promise. Yeet. Thank you. I don't know what this is, but I've got it now. No. Excuse me. Thank you. Now to the jail cell. Right, now that's to the shooting range again. More jail cells, another robot, yep. Excuse me, no, don't touch me. Ew, don't touch me there. Are they following me? Are they coming after me? Said the police officer. I think they are. A jump. Right, is there anything interesting down here? Ah, there's death. Now that I'm in an enclosed space with a bunch of alien monsters, and I'm going to die. I'm dead. I have one life left. Let me go. This one for Elden Ring. Looks inside at NSFW mods for Elden Ring. Nexus Mods is a strange place. Are you gonna force... Oh, hello. Oh, it's him, look. Confused on why the fuck Elden Ring with NSFW mods, not gonna lie, because it's a popular game. Oh, hey, I did it, look. Yep, skip. Skip. Skip the movie, we can't watch it. It doesn't exist. I haven't played this for 36 minutes, which is about 30 minutes longer than I thought it would be. Unbelievable. Okay. Escape from NYPD. This is a very, very, very bizarre menu slip. 2 minutes are too many minutes. Let's see if we can get at them. Oh, a grenade. There's just a grenade. Just a random grenade. In the prison cell. As you could do. I don't get out of this room. Because the door upstairs should be locked. Oh, so where's the guy? The guy's got a gun. Ow. Okay, that doesn't... That wasn't what I needed to do, evidently. So that'll take a like to this dumb game. Why? That's only because you're not the one playing it. I guarantee you. How do I turn it off? How do I get out? There's a barrel in there. There looks like a seam in the wall. Do I explode the barrel? And it blows. Yes, okay. Any lore? What about this game? It's the fifth element. As in the film. The fifth element. It's a film tie-in game. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a bar for throwing grenades. Oh my god, it bounced back. Have I turned off the windows? I've turned off the windows. I have a minute and a half to get to the windows that I just turned off. Where the fuck? Oh, okay, I'm here. That's why it sucks. Yeah, look at this. Look at this beautiful. You see how the frame rate stutters? There's too many enemies nearby. Where's the exit? Is this the exit? Oh my god, my shields ran out. And the door is locked and I am dead because they're now shooting at me. I'm dead. That's it. We're done. We're done with this game. I'm not playing anywhere. Play until I die and that's it. Right. Tomorrow, I can't remember what we're actually playing. For the life of me. It's an old game. It's a trilogy, in fact. I don't know if we'll play all three of them. We might just test them. You know, play them for the day and then put them to the side. But we'll have a look. Something of Afsai? Oh, no. That's all Jordy on PS4 Supply. Run out on eMag, so I wanted Dead Collector Edition. It is. Okay. Wanted Dead. We'll see. Right. Okay. Right then. Yes, we'll call it a day there. I'm not playing anymore. This is dreadful. Back tomorrow. I would have bought the game separately, but DS3 with DLCs ain't on eMag. No, bless. Right, yes. So tomorrow we'll play... I've completely forgot. Right, I'm going to look it up because I've forgotten what it is. Keep doing what you're doing here. Don't do that, though. The list. The temple, yeah, the Temple of Afsai trilogy, not Afsai. It was close. We'll start them. I don't know if I'll actually go through with them. It depends how much I enjoy them, because it is like a text thing. It's an old game. Also, the collector edition is $40. That is a steal. Then after that is Creed. Creed, I don't know what's going to happen, because I looked it up, and it's an old game, and it does have a crack on it, as it has a. It's an old game, and there is a third-party piece of software that lets you play the old game. Because it works as both a crack and a fix. Problem is, I've seen people commenting that it kind of looks like it's also a bit of virus. Bit of a virus. So I don't want to install it. Old PC time. No, I don't have a PC that old, unfortunately. Shut up, game. Get turn this off. Fuck it. No. Why is it not working? Why is it not letting me quit? Right. But yes. Once you get into the mission select, you can't go back. You have to go into a mission in order to quit the game. It's strange like that. But so I'm gonna try it without the fix. And if it doesn't work, then we're not playing it. I'm not installing the fix. Because I'm not putting a virus on this computer. If it doesn't run straight out of the box, it's not running. that simple. If I can't verify that it's safe, then I'm not going to run it, and that's just how it's going to be. Fuck it. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck game. Fuck off. There. Yeah, that's just how it's going to be. So yeah, Temple of Apshai. Then it's Creed. The Date Stones of Rin, which I've got no idea. Just use the old PC, my guy. I don't want to put a virus on that computer either, to be fair. And then after that is Hollow Knight. So that'll be a game that we will definitely finish. Well, I say finish. We'll go all the way through it to an ending. We're not gonna do God Home. I'm sorry, we're not doing God Home. I am not skilled enough to do God Home. That's beyond my capabilities. I'm very sorry. But yeah. But that'll be definitely one that we spend time on. So yeah. There we go. Right, well, let's put you need a third PC LMA out. I need a virtual machine. I need some virtual machines, but I'm a Luddite. I don't know what I'm doing. Like just a PC to test if it's a virus or not. But then I need to know how to test to an adequate degree. But there you go. Right. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, whatever the fuck this was. Stay safe, have a good day, and hopefully I'll see you again soon. I am going to go test the Temple of Apshai games and see if they work. And if they don't, then I'm going to have a cry, because I don't think Creed's going to work. Oh well, right. Ta-ra.